had the type of nights when morning comes too soon.
Ooh.
And nothing was the same. Watch me going out of the way when I should've went home. Only time of the day I get to spend on my own. I was tripping off, I used to sleep at your crib. Should drive out right where you live and pick you up on the way. We ain't spoken so long, probably put me in the...
What is up, guys? So we are just now starting video number 4 for the YouTube channel, and I cannot thank you guys enough for the love and support that you have given me. If you're new here to the channel, this is more of a get to know me video, and I'm very excited to just talk to you guys about myself a little bit so you have an idea of who I am when you watch my streams and watch my content. So to get into it, my name is Jeff and I'm a Twitch streamer, kind of getting more into content creating on YouTube and starting to post a little more on TikTok, and I post a lot on my social medias about gaming and about my personal life as well. So I am 22 years old. And I am from a small town just below Columbus, Ohio. And so I'm a pretty small town guy. Didn't really get much into gaming until my college years. I played a lot on the PS1, PS2, and PS3, but I never really played online. Fortnite was my first online game that I've ever played and my first shooting game I ever played. So it's pretty interesting that I just kind of got started into like the Call of Duty and Fortnite scene not too long ago. So I started Fortnite in Season 1. First Call of Duty I owned was Call of Duty Modern Warfare with Warzone and multiplayer. And I've just really found a love with that. I have also played sports games my whole life. So 2K, MLB The Show, MLB 2K when that was a thing. I played a little bit of Madden and the NCAA games back in the day, but I'm going to warn you now, I am horrible at Madden, so if you guys ever want a confidence boost in your Madden game, hit me up and I'll play with you, and you'll win by a lot, I promise you that. My favorite games of all time is probably PS1. I loved the Monsters, Inc. game that came out as a kid. That was my favorite just because I loved Monsters, Inc. It was my favorite movie of all time, and it still is. It holds a special place in my heart, as well as Spyro. Spyro was basically the peak of my childhood. SpongeBob Battle for Bikini Bottom was one of my favorite games, so seeing the rehydrated version of that for the PS4 was awesome. Unfortunately, I beat it in 2 days or less, so you probably won't see that on my streams unless you guys want me to go back on and play a little bit of that, and I would honestly enjoy that. Just sports games in general were always my thing. 2K6 was by far my favorite just because of the rosters. And I'm kind of sorry, you may hear my dryer running. It is loud as hell. But that's a little bit about my gaming career. I went to a small college, Division III college, for my athletic training degree. And now I am in grad school at Ohio University, obtaining my master's in athletic training at the moment. My field placement right now, I'm a GA at a high school. So most of the time when I'm saying I'm going to work, every time I say I'm going to work, I get to go and watch sports and hope for the best that there's no injuries. So we had a pretty eventful week last week, had a football game on Friday that didn't go well for the home team, but, you know, we bounced back. But one of my other favorite things to do is just kind of collect items and stuff. So Funko Pops are by far my favorite, and I kind of want to show off my collection to you guys. So I hope you guys enjoy that type of content, and yeah. So I was huge into Pokemon as a kid, absolutely huge into it. Leaf Green and Fire Red are probably my favorite games of Pokemon. I bought Sword over the summer, beat that in 2 days. Whenever I get a game like that with a story mode, I usually beat it pretty quick because it's just exciting to me in that way. But to get started in the Pokemon collection, I have Pikachu right here. Pikachu's probably, you know, obviously the most iconic Pokemon ever. So picking this up was very exciting for me. We got Eevee. So obviously the king of evolutions, when it comes to Pokemon, basically every single, type of Pokemon can come out of that little guy. So that's pretty exciting. We got Growlithe, one of my favorites as well. Found this at Target when I was working there over the summer. And then we have, where's he at? Then we got Cubone, another cool one. I could not stop finding him a couple years ago in the summer when an event was going on in Pokemon Go, and I literally found him everywhere. So every time I see Cubone, I think of the tragedy of finding a Cubone every single place that I went to playing Pokemon Go. I am also a huge, huge, huge fan of The Office. By far one of my favorite shows. I'm more of a mild humor, crude humor type of guy. So we got Jim Halpert chilling here in his office uniform. Then we also have got Michael Scott holding up his World's Best Boss coffee cup. So that's pretty cool. And then we've got the legend, Dwight Schrute, holding the stapler and the Jell-O from the iconic scene in the pilot episode. And then another one of my hobbies is basketball, watching basketball. I love basketball. I was a huge fan of the Seattle Supersonics just because of their colorways and the fact that they had Ray Allen when I was a kid. I'm through and through a Cavs fan, as you can see behind me with the kind of like small license plate thing on my door. But yeah, I picked up a Sean Kemp Funko Pop over the summer as well at Target. So working at Target had its perks, that's for sure. I got to know when all the Funko Pops were coming in, and I looked at them before they even went on the shelves. So that was cool. Getting into Fortnite ones. So we have the Frozen Raven. Picked that up not too long ago. I also have a little, like a lot of the smaller ones, but it would kind of be hard to see if I held those up. But I have a good selection, like the Tysera Ops, Rex. What else? I can't even see from over there. Dark Knight, Red Knight. So things of that nature. I have a lot of smaller ones. We have Drift right here. One of my favorite skins of all time. That's when Gabe and I were really grinding the Fortnite days, and it was just so much fun playing every single day. And then I can't see because they're behind my laptop now. We got Dark Voyager. Another one of my favorite skins, season 3, I believe, because that was the space season. The first season I actually bought the Battle Pass, so I really like that Funko Pop a lot. And then we got Ragnarok, my biggest failure because I never got to tier 100 this season. And Gabe likes to rub it in my face that he has Ragnarok, and I absolutely hate that about him. So, Gabe, if you're watching this, I still hate you for getting Ragnarok more than anything. Let's see what else. So, kind of moving on, I had an athletic training internship with the Cincinnati Reds. So, I did get two kind of perks from that. I got some of the handouts that they gave out to fans on certain nights. So, I have a Joey Votto Funko Pop. So, I was really excited to get this one. And then, I also got a Scooter Gennett on a scooter, so that was really cool. Both Joey Votto and Scooter Gennett were two of the most stand-up guys that I have ever met in my life, and I honestly couldn't be more thankful to have that internship because I met so many, so many awesome people with that. And then moving kind of back to Monsters, Inc., I've got my ornament for Christmas, and it's them sitting on the pipes of their screams, so that's pretty cool. So, last but not least, we just kind of picked up some new collector's items today and found them at Kroger when Emma and I went to the store. And these are pretty freaking cool. We got Hot Wheels of SpongeBob characters. So we got the SpongeBob Hot Wheel. Kind of looks like his pineapple house with the window there. SpongeBob skin. Then we got Patrick looking fly in a race car. Pretty sweet, I'm not gonna lie. And then Emma's favorite that she saw was Plankton. So you kind of got his eye there on the front. Super cool stuff. So the only ones that I still need to get are Mr. Krabs, Squidward, and Sandy. Squidward's looks dope. We didn't have that at the Kroger when I went there, but I cannot wait to pick Squidward's up. It is fire, absolute fire. But yeah, that's kind of my collection. Just kind of wanted to tell you guys a little bit about myself today so you guys can get a better gauge of it. I obviously play Fortnite and Warzone a lot, love my 2K, love my MLB The Show, just love all the classic games. So, and I appreciate you guys watching this and coming into my streams and chatting it up to me, because it makes gaming so much more fun for me, because, you know, if my friends aren't on, I have you guys there, and that means the absolute world to me. So, drop a like on this if you found something new about me today. Or if you just like the content, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and go follow me on Twitch. Go sub to me on Twitch if you feel that is necessary. And if not, I still love you the same. And I love the fact that you support my content. So I am getting ready now to stream at 2:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. So if you see this before the actual stream, be ready to pop in. My YouTube link or YouTube name and my Twitch name are at the end of this video. So go check the content out, and can't wait to see you guys in the stream. Peace out. Love you all.